Make no mistake about it, you allowed a snake to slither his or her way into your life. You used to be full of joy, happy-go-lucky, all about next-level success, all about next-level living, all about happiness, peace, and joy. You looked up. Days were long. Nights were even longer. You were miserable. This moment in time, you're still miserable. Because you allowed them thieves, them inner peace thieves, to steal all your joy, to steal all your peace. Well, the day that all stops, because it's time for you to snatch your peace back. Because inner peace is priceless. And you're not a video game, so stop allowing yourself to be played. Stop allowing these fake people to shower you with fake love. Take your happy back. Snatch your peace back. It's time for you to get busy living. Because for far too long, just because you're associated with that person, just because you're associated with them, you have been dying. You're dying on the inside. And you have to make sure that fake smile that you keep showing to the world has a real smile on the inside. And the only way you can do that is to respect your own personal brand. The personal brand of you is not being miserable. It's not being sad. It's not wallowing in misery. It's about calm. It's about serenity. It's about having a perfect peace of mind. It's about living in harmony. It's about self-love. And you allowed somebody, you allowed these people, those people, to take the spirit of you. And they're determining how you're living your life now. You have the power to eliminate those people from your life, to remove those people from your circle. See, the definition of you should only be defined and refined by you. You giving them way too much power over your life. It's time for you to shake off their ignorance like a dirty, nasty, stanky rug and allow that clean energy to flow into your life. Allow that positive energy to flow into your life. Snatch your peace back and give yourself an opportunity for peace to overflow in your life and all that negative energy to reside elsewhere. This is your time to shine. And those mood killers and those peace stealers have got to be removed, have got to be relieved of their duties, because they're out there. And that person wants to determine how you live your life, because it's convenient for them. When you do whatever he says, when you do whatever she says, whenever they want you to do it, they're winning. And in that moment, you feel like, oh, I'm giving everything I got. But then at night, you're crying like a little old baby on the outside and the inside because you don't feel good about yourself in here. Self-love is the best love. And if you love yourself like I know you do, it's in there. You just chosen to give to everybody else. You gotta put your mask on first. And you've been struggling to breathe for far too long because you keep putting theirs on before you put yours on. It's time for you to have some you time. It's time for your inner peace to overflow with joy and not misery. And they're miserable, so they take it out on you because misery loves company. And you deserve so much more, and you deserve so much better. You are enough. You are worthy, and the time is now for you to stand up tall and say enough is enough. And no, you will not have my peace any longer. I'm snatching my peace back because I deserve it. And you couldn't be more right. And once you do that, once you snatch that peace back, you will find yourself not only feeling full of life, but you'll also find yourself winning each and every day of your life. Guess what? This is a great day to win. Let's go.